scream. Come on in, close the door and feel the vibe. We get macaroni and cheese, collard greens, chicken inside. Can't forget the cornbread, talking with the old heads. Mama dancing to some loud rain. My auntie joined her and my daddy said, go ahead, about your mom.
Hello again. Nice to have you along with us. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. This should be a special game, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Guided through. Great chance! And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Gray. Read the play well to intercept. Read the intentions. lovely incisive pass. Can finish it off. Oh, he has given the penalty. What a chance now.
Well, that was a lazy challenge and it might end up costing his team the match here. Excitement in the crowd. The award of this first corner, everyone's got the feeling this could be their best route forward.
Can really get at the opposition here. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. Oh, the lead is here for the taking. Must be a goal. There it is. First goal of the game. And coming this early, the promise of more to come. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Kroos. It's gone out for a throw. Kazakov, Morkov. Intercepted well. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. They're looking good when they attack. On the attack, with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Well, they've got to get this wall right, Martin, because he can be deadly from this range.
Could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. Good vision. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Kroos. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. A chance for the equaliser. It's well read by the goalkeeper. But he still had no margin for error as he dived on the ball. Well, it's a quick break. Real chance! Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Hosts have controlled possession here so far. The way they've played, the way they've been clinical in front of goal, it's difficult to see a way back.
And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. And he's flagged offside. Pandev. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Did look a dangerous attack until the interception. That's a fine tackle. Well, he might be through.
Must be a goal!
It's another one for them. They go further in front and they are full value for this position. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Comes in with a tackle. Morkov. Guiding it through.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Well, can he put it into an open goal? They scored. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, we're underway again. And you just wonder how many more they can get today. Able to make the interception. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Too much pressure for the opposition who've lost the ball.
Surely! Got to keep his nerve here.
It's a goal which really defines the way. Hello again. Nice to have you along with us. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith as usual, the faithful lieutenant alongside me. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. This should be a special game, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ beforehand. We'll soon find out.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Throw in now. That's a bad ball. Kroos. Baba. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Bishovac.
It's Messi.
Modric.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
It's Gray. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
Modric.
Now he can put them in front here, but he's missed it. A really wasted opportunity.
He'd have been a popular boy in that dressing room if he'd have scored there.
Here's Gray. Kroos. Now there is some space in the wide area. Able to intercept here.
Modric. Bishovac.
Zubac.
Into the attacking third.
Too close to the keeper in the end. Can he shoot here? Kroos.
And a goal!
Saved by the keeper. And now Messi. Grigore. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
And there's the interception.
That could open them up.
To the rescue, and how.
These fans think that was a definite penalty.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Sloppy work, really. Trying to slip it through.
The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
Going off. Zubac.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
That looks a good advantage from the referee.
He has cleared it well.
An attack that wasn't quite that in the end.
Modric.
Well, they've made the defenders turn here with that pass. Dealt with the danger.
Kroos. Here's Gray. Baba.
Went in quickly there. That'll be a throw. Keeping the ball and looking for an opening.
Closing him down. Modric.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Chance to work it from the flanks.
And up went the flag, offside given, free kick. Queen off, Zubac.
It's Messi.
Modric. Should be a chance. It's a top effort, really, but it's just too high.
Maybe next time that kind of effort will be on target.
Baba. Excellent interception. And in he goes with the tackle. Taking on the defenders.
That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Dealt with the danger. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. What happens down in the two dressing rooms now could actually determine the outcome of this game, Alan, because nothing we've seen. Just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Baba. Throw in coming up. Well, the build-up looked good there until the interception. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. They're coming in at the back post, his teammates. Advantage allowed here.
Well read at a key time for the team here.
Reading of the play, anticipating the pass, guiding it through. He's gone too early, he's offside. Bishevac. Zubac. Modric. The shot here, no way through for the shot, blocked. Chance to get forward from the wing. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. A bright idea, but he couldn't manufacture the pass that would have got it. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Well, they're happy, the back line, because the flag has come to their rescue, really.
Yeah, it was good organisation between those defenders. Nice straight line.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Modric. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. No nonsense defending, it was needed. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Referee says free kick. Trying to catch the opposition out with a quickly taken free kick. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw.
Out into the wide areas now.
Maybe he'll cross it here.
Surely he must score! A goal at last! The first goal of the game, and we've waited well over an hour to get it. But it's the team that have looked the most likely that have done it, and maybe they will use this as a platform to go on to win now, but they will expect the opposition to come back at them. They'll have to.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today, but you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing, that's bad enough, but no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this, because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Very well done to switch the play.
Read the play well to intercept. Grigore.
And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Modric.
Well, even if the players haven't been on top form, the PSG supporters certainly have.
And they get it away.
Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
It's an excellent cross.
Cleared away by the defender.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
It's with Timoshuk. Well, the leading side here are leading on the scoreline and in possession of the ball. Their control really exemplified by this passage of play.
Promising forward play from them again.
It's a bit lazy in possession. Modric. Going off. Ishivak.
Working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing.
Pushed back out into play.
Cross has come to nothing. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. Grigore. Kroos. And there is the final whistle. Well, they played very well.
Stretch it, stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from
If I say then it's gonna be a locked thing. What you mean, man? I sound like this guy, which guy? I don't even know what he. Let me sip my tea, can't take me for a mop. Man, I've done it sometime, about time that it clock. Mad ass, never ended up in McDonald's. And I haven't had a trophy in long time. Must have thought that I played for the Gunners. Just came back from a madness. See my guys, yeah, we don't do hat tricks. My guy put four and he come like I'm showering fresh trim when I step. I don't do no facts. Like, how you say you run this game? I'm ahead of this game. True say that I lacked it. And I took a trip down to Monaco, went out to Paris. I feel like I'm. What I was gonna say in Mbappe. These times I was up in late. Flew down to M1, that's more like Kante. You do threads on Twitter and ranting. Doing the most. True say that money is power. So when you get money, keep quiet and ghost. Ghost. I remember when I shot my shot, but I didn't have guap, so I hit the post. But next time it's a golden goal. And if bro pulls up in the thing on the EUX local, we bang it on bros. And you know that I've ever got options, I've never been picky, so I'm grabbing both. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from. If I say it, then it's gonna be a long thing. Stretch it, must have thought that we came out from nothing. Back then, man, we didn't have Sky Sports. What game, like I didn't even watch it. OT, OT, always get love when we go OT. My bro G, me, they keep stacking up racks. Weighing up, shh, now you don't go sleep. Aye. Are you taking a Netflix, man, we shooting clips. Got my guy doing overtime on a Sunday night, he was taking risks. Phone bros, don't pull up outside, that's nothing but vibes. Treat my guys like siblings. Hop in the car like a GTA, yeah, we do missions. My bro touch NJ, back came with a big stack, like yo, it's a madness. Keep the money under the mattress, if you try talking your name, they stressing, I don't even know them man there. This one must came from, if I say it, then it's gonna be a mad thing. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it.
Right, feeling like a brand new me and an entourage where the latest be. And the sun don't shine where the gangsters be. And we pushing roulette to a game of three. 5-1, 5-2, 5-3, 5-4. And the sun don't shine running yo no more. And the girls say yeah, ain't no no more. And we richer than the rich, we ain't poor no more. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen you around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your block and you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's baby. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen you around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your back, don't you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's baby.
yes, it's not for sure, it's not for now and gone tomorrow. This is all I know, you're my people, you're my home. We've been in holes with the curtains closed. That's gone dinner tables, drinking soap. To wash up the ugly, to wash up the fuck. To wash up the unforgiving, all we have is us. You matter to me. You matter to me. You matter to me.
Where should I begin? Man upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, know my level double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame. Funny how these had me trapped inside a mind state. If I see the morning, I'm just happy I'm alive. Stomach cut from that I harbor deep inside. Still a broken glass, ain't no tripping over spilled milk. How many times you fake it just to show them you the real deal? How many you inspire, leave you out the conversation? How many, many, me? Do it take to be the greatest. Let them take my flesh if it means I feed the nation. Let me kick my feet up and admire my creation. School of hard knocks, paid my dues and graduated. Come a long way from hopping fences at the station. Pull up my entrance like my exit, I just came to show face. Wins and losses made me humble, but I'm falling from grace. No more talking about the action when you're running in place. We made something out of nothing, just a regular day. We made something out of nothing, no applause for that. Mama do that every day and no rewards for that. Never tried, it was hard, so unfortunate. Scars heal, even when they say they're permanent. I was happy at my lowest cause I learned from it. I made hits at my sadness, had to earn from it. I might cut the Maserati just to learn in it. I might cut the Maserati just to swerve in it. Where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid. Wait, where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I got to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I got to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid.
assertions, nothing's working. I've been tripping, no one's perfect. Chasing vision, just the surface. Shirts on backwards, not on purpose. Yeah, I've been learning something bigger. Expectations, feet were failing. I found blessings flowing from the side of heaven.
Staring into my reflection, redirecting my perfection somewhere else.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Warm welcome to you all. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
I'm going to have to restart with a throw. Comes the challenge. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. And the assistant signals for the throw. Kazakov.
Something special here, Martin. This could be one heck of a result.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Steered through. I'm not sure how he reached it, but he did and kept the ball out brilliant.
That's why this is one of the top keepers in the world.
He's played it short. Good deep cross towards the far post. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Test of his control now. Oh, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. That's a silly tackle, really. Out into the wide areas now. He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Kazakov. And there's the interception. Very good attack. Broken up in the end by good defensive play. Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. It's a very good effort to stop that cross. That would be a throw. It's Gray. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. This could bring them level. Well, they got away with it in the end. Saw that coming and intercepted.
to make the save. Top class.
They go short with the corner.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Baba. Throws. Chance to get forward from the wing.
In goes the cross. A poor technique there.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. The break is definitely on. They need to try and get the ball back now. Kroos. It's Gray.
They can spread the play now. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. There's a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours.
Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage.
Good show of character by the visitors. Last 15 really have got hold of the ball, and it's virtually one-way traffic. They're doing all the pressing and the pushing, looking for this equaliser, creating some good chances,
opening them up with a through pass. Oh, it's a great goal!
Well, what a lovely through ball that was, Martin. Perfectly weighted and beautifully finished.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. But poor play at the end of a promising move. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment.
Oh, that's a lovely piece of skill. Move and able to cut out the pass. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Baba. Now, can he take them on? And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment.
They've got him behind here.
And that will clear the danger.
Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1.
Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
They're looking good when they attack. It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity.
One to chase down, it's gone over the defenders.
chance.
Great save. He's got that well out of harm's way. Cut out the pass.
Now it's offside,
and it looks as though they might be in to score.
Good range in his passing.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Really get at the opposition here. That'll be a throw.
It's there to be attacked at the back post.
Strong, powerful clearance. And in he goes with the tackle.
Great touch. In with a chance.
Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
They could be in, behind the back line. Gonna try one now. Saved it.
Chance to work it from the flanks. Good challenge here.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Must be a goal!
Well, that'll be a throw.
And they've spread it out wide here.
That's a good interception. Despite the idea of spreading the play, was a good one. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Referee's not going to like that one.
Can he score? Put them in front.
That was a puff out your cheeks moment and phew, got away with it.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
A sensational goal for the underdogs.
Well, look at his face. He is loving it, and you can understand why. Well, no wonder they're celebrating. I don't think they expected to be taking the lead here. And they've just got to make sure that defensively they're switched on.
Off we go again, 2-1. Keeping the ball, looking for an opening.
To get the equaliser.
They really had a go in the quest for this equaliser, Alan.
Yeah, it was a half-decent chance, maybe snatched at it a touch.
This could bring them level.
Very close in, Alan, but not very close to scoring.
Yeah, a simple save in the end, and it should have been anything but. He should have been picking it out of the net, the keeper.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Stolen the ball in the attacking third too.
Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Could have done better with that counter-attack.
It will be their throw.
Very good challenge.
Steered through.
Difficult decision for the ref now.
He might just try and catch the keeper unawares with a shot, maybe hope for deflection.
It's short.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Hit the post!
They're playing well at the moment, and unlucky that they hit the frame of the goal. Could easily have equalised them.
Kroos. Now he wants to take them on. Looking for teammates in the middle. He's got his fist to it. It's been a thrilling contest, this. And we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
Still going towards goal quickly. This should wrap it up. And there it is. Job done.
Yeah, let's put the lid on it. Good night. God bless.
It is a goal, and it was coming.
Well, sometimes as a keeper, if you're having a bad day, you're made to pay, and he certainly has been.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. 3 minutes left of the 90-minute match. Can really get at the opposition here. Tackled well. Lovely, incisive pass. Onside and away. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. This could be off.
Well, the way he's teed the ball up here, Martin, it looks like he's going to have a crack.
That's a short one. Oh, he's been called offside here. And there it is, the final whistle. That's a tough game, Alan. You've been involved in some, but it was almost brutal.
Yeah, it looked like there were one or two grudges out there, running feuds. It was feisty stuff.
Threatened like that, you know you're better than average. You can do anything, anything if you put your mind to it.
my word for it. No, so they hate, but it's all my fault. So you're not anywhere I go. So you're not coming near my fault. Oh no, so they hate, but it's all my fault. So you're not anywhere I go. So you're not coming near my fault. Oh no, so they hate, but it's all my fault. So you're not anywhere I go. So you're not coming near my fault.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to you. Welcome to the Johan Cruyff Arena in Amsterdam. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith alongside me. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground.
Clever ball. Found good room out here. Still heading for goal.
And he did well to get to the ball first. The best I can say.
Lost the ball.
Gray. Very good challenge.
The referee in control because he's seen the advantage and indicated to the players to play on.
It's Gray. Baba got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Cleverly done.
Wonderful chance.
Out in front of goal. No, it's offside. Excellent control in a tight area. Koenig. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Takes the shot on. That is a supreme save at full stretch.
Corner's taken. Somehow he saved it.
Can't get the shot through. Good block.
He could have stopped it, but wisely has let them play on.
Can put them in front here, and he's done just that.
Oh, they've laid down a marker with that goal. Really good finish.
Really well hit. Really well directed.
Well, we say it so often, but I think that one was truly unstoppable for the keeper.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Moving it nicely and productively here. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. This could be promising. And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure.
Good vision, played over the back of the defenders.
Oh, he's done really well, the defender there. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Won it back with an interception. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. It's a good example of his strength. Blocked that well. He's got it away. Well, they've got him behind here.
Well, this could bring them level. And it does. Important point in the game.
Well, what a game changer that might be. And I think the momentum's just shifted. Some might say you'd prefer to score from 25 yards, but I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? Goal kick to come. And that's offside. The referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up.
Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Untidy work.
Cut out the pass.
Well, they had the runner going through and the pass wasn't quite right, was it? It was too strong.
And now it's Altintop.
One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
I think he fancies this, you know. He's so capable from this distance.
And the goalkeeper read it easily. Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from...
Golden opportunity now!
That's saved in very straightforward fashion by the goalkeeper.
Threads it through. Must score! Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper.
It's poor work, really. Free kick given.
So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1.
Really good game here. Two teams matching each other in pretty much all the respects that we can analyse, quantify the first half on.
Yeah, I think it...
Everything set for the second half.
Big moment, actually, because there was a chance there if he hadn't been able to intervene. Good vision. Shot is blocked.
Spaced across the ball now.
Support coming from a deeper position.
It will be a free kick.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? You can deliver these with both feet.
What a good chance for the header.
Did well to get ahead of his man, but the header was less than impressive.
He's made the interception.
Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. Wasteful pass,
crafting the through pass.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Looked to find the corner, but only found the photographers behind the goal.
Yeah, nowhere near hitting the target there.
very much in free kick territory. This foul.
Have a look at it, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed. Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to get his name on the score sheet.
I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on because this is time wasting.
Well, the home team manager is furiously pointing to his watch. So it'll be interesting to see how much stoppage time is played.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
He's played it short.
And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession.
Superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
He might have put his teammate in here. Found good room out here.
Chance to go in front.
Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
Trying to pick out a man in the middle, but it's the goalkeeper had the problem and he turns it over the bar for safety. He's put in the corner, got to get it over the first man defending, and they haven't done that from the corner. Going forward with real purpose now. Loses possession. Does he want to cross it now? He could. Kearney. Not a threat at the moment, but they have got the ball, and that, I suppose, is a threat. To take the lead. Excellent work from the keeper. Swung in from the corner. He's gone to punch it away now and done well. Another corner. He's angry with the assistant, but I must say these officials are very good indeed, and I think they probably got that offside call right as well.
Yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that... He did go just a little bit early, not by much, but he was off.
This might be it!
It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Altintop. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Able to make the interception.
He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Steered through.
And in the shot go!
The kick and the ball's in. It's a goal!
Well, it's a poacher's goal, pure and simple. And this lad has done it time and again during the course of his career.
Just a word on the goal scorer. You have to get there to get the chance. And credit him for that.
Well, I think the keeper, you know, he's entitled to ask why his defenders didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer. He'd done his bit. He'd made the initial save.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
That's the way to win the ball back. Good vision. Can really get at the opposition here.
On the attack here. Well, that was disappointing. They could have made more of it. And 5 minutes remaining.
Oh, he's away from his marker now.
Throw in to come.
good defending.
Intercepted well.
Very impressive, the support for this team. Funny that
in with a chance. Not far away at all, but they're still behind.
But they're well on top, and they will be confident they'll get another chance at least.
Referee's had a good look and decided, from what he's seen from this period of play, to add on 3 minutes.
Excellent play to attack at this late stage. They haven't given up yet.
Defender on his toes. That's a free kick. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
It's finished now with the final whistle. Well, you don't have to dump.
Hello again. Nice to have you along with us. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here to give you the play-by-play commentary alongside our gifted analyst, Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Two proper teams here, Alan.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kick-off. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Zubar. Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball.
They might have played him in here.
Has to be!
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Behind the defenders to get it.
Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
He's had a go, hasn't he? And he's on target. He'll go down as a shot on target.
Yeah, but never threatened to beat that keeper.
And that's good defending. He really had to deal with that.
Can put them in front here. Which he does!
Well, I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much of the ball the last 5 minutes. Well, he was on his toes. The defenders were on the heels. Good take.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well.
This could bring them level.
And it does! It
important point in the game.
Well, what a game changer that might be. And I think the momentum's just shifted. Well, you just wonder whether complacency has set in here. They thought they'd won this match, but certainly not the case now. We've got a game on our hands.
Steenshuis, Del Pierre.
Well, here it is!
Well, it counts as a save, but it's a pretty easy one. Good idea. Well picked off by the opponent. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Boyanov trying to find an opportunity.
Shots on here. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Well, here comes the corner. That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. Del Pierre. Saw that coming and intercepted.
Room for the cross. Is he in here?
And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Steenshuis. He's given it away. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Spotted that well and intercepted. It's a bit lazy in possession. They can spread the play now.
Chance to cross it.
Really good. And the goalkeeper can make a straightforward save there.
Yeah, you'd have been amazed if he'd have let that one in.
Won it back with an interception.
Referee's played advantage here.
Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to...
Has a go here. Oh, it's a great goal, and it's the substitute who's got it, which is great for him. Trying to make a point to the manager who left him out of the starting lineup, but has put him on and said, go and change the game. Well, he's certainly done that because his side now lead.
And we restart the game 2-1. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks.
Space to cross the ball now. Not really away from the threat here.
And this could bring them level.
Brave blocking.
No real surprise, the visitors with less possession here are doing a great job here. It's been a classic counter-attacking performance. You don't always need to be dominating possession to get yourselves ahead.
And he gives it back to it. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Baba. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Zubar.
That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
It's a good hit. He's done well to block that. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. That's cut out. Taking on the defenders.
Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage.
Well, this scoreline will reverberate around the football world, but it is only half-time, but a surprising scoreline nonetheless.
Yeah, they can't afford to get overexcited, and that's where the manager comes in. Needs to just calm them down now in that dressing room.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
It's a good advantage from the referee after. Not one from the textbook, that one, a booking, I think.
He's booked, he doesn't get many yellow cards, but this one will just keep him focused, no more indiscretions, because he is their main goal scorer.
Yeah, he is the danger man, isn't he? Maybe the opposition will try and wind him up, try and get him to earn another yellow card and get sent off.
Read the play well.
And shoots! Must be a goal!
Not far away at all, but they're still behind.
Well, they're well on top and they will be confident they'll get another chance at least.
Good play to get a foot in and intercept.
Gone for the ball.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Guiding it through the defenders. Saw the whites of the goalposts and quite prepared to have a go, but not that kind of go.
No, whether it got a little bobble or not before he struck it, I don't know, but miles away.
Just buying his team a bit of time by holding the ball up, and they're going to join in off him now. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside.
Very good work from the team that's still behind, but one goal away, of course, from equalising.
Going for goal!
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Good interception. Chance to work it from the flanks.
Good anticipation by the defender.
The hosts imposing their authority last 15 in terms of possession, and it hasn't been possession for possession's sake. Really have used the ball well, looking ever more likely to find that equaliser.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Cross has come to nothing. Steered through.
Oh, it's a great goal!
This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen.
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
Golden opportunity now. It's no doubt who is the dominant team now. They've scored again. They've put themselves in a real winning position here.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. That's a great interception. Has blown and he's given the free kick. another successful challenge. He wins the ball so well for his team. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Opportunity in a wider area. Great interception.
Untidy work.
Let's see what the ref's going to do.
Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket, he didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
That's an excellent cross. And he's dealt with it, that dangerous moment. Able to make the interception. Saw that coming and intercepted.
It's a turnover of possession here.
Dalets! Can't get the shot through, good block. Corner played into the middle. Strong punch from the corner by the keeper. Break quickly when they get possession. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack and they've lost the ball. Zubat loses possession.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Baba. Time to set himself here. And it's in for the goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Well, you have to say he's been unplayable today, Martin. What a performance. Fine finishing.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. 7 more minutes to go.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. He's got support in the centre. He might have put his teammate in here. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Strong tackle to break up the play. Zubat. Probing pass. Could pull one back here. And they have done. Oh, what a finale in these closing minutes. Can they get an equaliser?
Well, it all looked done and dusted, didn't it? I think the crowd believed that. Not anymore, they don't.
One more possibility, maybe to get this crucial goal.
There's only a minute to go.
That's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that.
Needs to be careful here.
And he's blown his whistle for the last time.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
They make this count, keeping the ball well, and this could bring them level.
searching, nothing's working. I've been tripping, no one's perfect. Chasing vision, just the surface. Shirts on backwards, not on purpose. Yeah, I've been learning something bigger. Expectation, feet were failing. I found blessings flowing from the side of heaven.
Staring into my reflection, redirecting my perfection somewhere else.
Hello again. Nice to have you along with us. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me, the former England international, of course. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that'll set the standard here between two good teams.
Shot now! Oh, the keeper's done well to keep that one out.
Well, he's missed his teammate trying to find him, and he's given away a throw-in here, the goalkeeper.
Got moving and got past one.
He's got a chance to cross.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Winning the ball back with the interception might lead to a break for them.
Guiding the pass through.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Must be a goal!
Oh, a bit of finishing practice required at the next training session, I think.
Yeah, definitely. Back to the drawing board.
It goes out wide again.
He's through. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment.
Here's Gray. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Djordjevic. Abate. Shevchuk. It's good attacking play, this, from them. And he's got the ball back for his team with that tackle. Here's Shevchenko. And he's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
He spotted a man at the far post. It's a fine stop at full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Marcone. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting.
Not a good pass at all.
Read the play well to intercept. Good interception. Play on, says the referee. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Shevchuk. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Turnover of possession here. Marcone. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Djordjevic.
Rosina. Marcone.
He could cross it now.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. It's a good hit, looked in control, anything but. What a miss.
Yeah, he looked so composed, and then to do that, his teammates won't let him forget that.
Great interception.
Here's Shevchenko.
He's taking a chance here. The player's on a booking. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Well, they put the squeeze on and stopped the opposition playing out.
Polak.
That's a tremendous piece of play.
Promising forward play from them again. Cuts it out nicely.
Here's Gray.
And then he went, just diverted it away.
Solidly away.
Stayed on his feet and won the ball.
Open them up. They stopped him in the nick of time.
Won it back with an interception.
That's a fine tackle.
Abate. Rosina.
It's Gray. Well, there'll be two added minutes.
Going forward with real purpose now. Well, that was disappointing. They could have made more of it. He's got possession back for his team.
Surely!
He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here.
You do feel, Alan, as we reach half-time,
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. That's cut out.
Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
That's the goalkeeper's ball. When he was trying to find his teammate, darting through the centre there, and probably onside. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Bishovac.
Couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
Well, this is a really good opportunity to take the lead.
And a little touch over the bar from the goalkeeper.
Well, listen to the noise here. These fans haven't had too much to cheer of late in this match, but this could be a moment for them.
Trying to slip it through.
Able to make the interception. Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition.
Polak. Good piece of tackling there.
Yeah, look at that. Virtually even Stevens. It's very difficult to separate these two sides, both for possession and chances created for quality. Really tight. Are we going to get a winner?
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Shevchuk. And it's with Shevchenko. Djordjevic.
He's hit the post there.
The build-up is patient.
He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too.
Now, I've seen him bury these from this distance.
And that's a pretty comfortable save. Not the best set piece, but it was on target. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there. And then the interception came in.
Rigore. Rosina.
Abate. Shevchuk.
The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing.
Polak.
Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
Out to a wide man who's got room.
They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition.
Just a quick check on the clock and there are 20 minutes to go. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside.
A goal at last! The first goal of the game. And we've waited well over an hour to get it. But it's the team that have looked the most likely that have done it. And maybe they will use this as a platform to go on to win now. But they will expect the opposition to come back at them. They'll have to.
Djordjevic.
Crafting the through pass.
There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Behind the defenders, over their heads. Going for goal! And the chip, it's in! Fantastic!
Keeper thought he'd come out, right place at right time to make the save, had no chance.
He didn't, and he wasn't all that far off his line, but he was far enough off for the goal scorer to take advantage. Wonderful take.
Restarting at 2-0. might just be in here from that little chip pass.
It's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match back into sharper relief, really. The contest is very much on again. The deficit is down to one, and there's still opportunities for them to make even further inroads into the scoreline.
And we restart the game 2-1.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
It's gone out for a throw.
It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front, and they're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank, because they've been terrific out there today.
Won it back with an interception.
Marconi.
Well, he's made sure that that attack came to nothing.
Looking to create an opening.
He's a dominant defender. It's another strong tackle.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
The run through here in the end to the goalkeeper, disappointment for them.
Manager calling for the press, but he's still got the ball.
Opportunity in a wider area.
Does he want to cross it now? He could. This might be an opportunity to get level.
And it is!
I think they deserve that, Martin, putting on so much pressure last few minutes.
Well, they've got it in the very nick of time, in stoppage time. They're level.
Well, all second half they've kept plugging away, and you have to say in the end they deserved it.
That's a foul, free kick. Oh, that's a naughty one. That's a wonderful interception there in the nick of time. Very late in the game, with the score still level. On the attack again, trying to alter the state of the play, which is level pegging.
Final whistle, and it's finished level here.
Well, some extra celebration here, having got a drink.
Get
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith is alongside me. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. I don't think we'll be disappointed.
That is a decent tackle.
Well, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack.
A great chance to go in front.
Confident enough to take it on the volley.
Yeah, it is one of the hardest techniques going.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Great technique.
A real chance to go in front.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
He's won it back easily.
Kazakov. Baba. Working the ball around, working the opposition around. Got the ball back.
The shot's on!
That's a good block. Good distance to the clearance then.
Rosina.
Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance.
A vital interception because the attack was looped, slipping it through. It's the goalkeeper's ball, just.
He was very alive there and very quick out the blocks.
It'll be a throw now after the tackle.
Baba. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now.
That's proper clearance, well away from the danger zone.
Guided through. Well, the goalkeeper's got there, but only just.
Wonderful save at full stretch.
They go short with the corner.
He's pitched it back again.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Pass threaded through.
Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up.
Rigore.
Pandev. Daniel.
And the attempt to thread the ball through just failed. He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital. He's lost the ball.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today, but I don't think the manager...
This could be a chance. First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it.
He's left his man for Ted there. Such quick feet, and what a clinical finish.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Rosina. Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass. Here's Hadji, able to intercept here. Likes to come into this area. They're wanting further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Daniel.
Pandev.
Grigore. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
That is a startling save. That's all about reactions and agility.
And that's a short routine here.
Floated in, back post. It's a fine stop. A full stretch from the keeper to turn that.
Well, that's half-time at 1-0. Half-time. Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Pandev. Daniel. Blocked off the pass there. Pandev. Daniel. Patient play from them. Run it back with an interception.
Good support running on either side.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. That's well timed. Dangerous position.
Not surprisingly, the fans pretty angry with that decision. They were sure that was a penalty.
It's Gray. Gray. Read the play well to intercept. That's excellent refereeing. Really good stuff with the advantage rule. Daniel. Got to be. Well, he fancied his chance, but he had the technique to get that on target, but it didn't work out.
Just wonder whether he took his eye off the ball at the last moment.
Baba. It's Gray. Spotted that well. It's a quick break.
Got to keep his nerve here. The goal to level the scores.
There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Here's Hadji. Daniel. Now it's Hadji. Pandev.
They're looking good when they attack. Ah, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Excellent interception.
Kazakov. Baba.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Kazakov. Rosina. Loses possession.
It's Gray. Really strong play in the tackle.
Daniel, 20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Attacking now. They've lost the ball. Too much pressure for the opposition who've lost the ball. He's made the interception. This is a test of his footwork, the goalkeeper.
Grigore.
That's given us offside.
He's one of those that loves to hang on the shoulder, and he'll hope eventually that flag will stay down.
Kazakov.
Here's Gray.
One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
Well, he went to place it, Alan, didn't he?
Well, I've seen him tuck those away in the past, but not his best effort, that.
Rosina.
Room for the cross.
That well.
Well, it's a corner now, and that means a chance late on. Put the corner in the middle. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first.
Well, it's got away from him.
And they've got it away from the danger.
It's Gray.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Well, the hosts here taking advantage of home advantage with the possession last 15. And it does look like the winning goal is coming here. The way that they're playing, the way that they're creating chances, just need to find that final touch.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
So easy in possession.
Chance to get forward from the wing. And the tackler really out of control, and you just can't get away with that.
Baba.
Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation.
Two more minutes to play of added time.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Here's Hadji.
Real belief that they can win it.
And there it is, the referee has brought a halt to it all.
Big warehouse with the chains in the mirror. Fender guitars and they hang in the air. Ladies at large, they look amazing.